What can I remember about my first day on set? Well, I tell you what, I remember I was extremely nervous and you know how you get that cotton mouth and my lips kept sticking to my teeth?
Me folks, I wasn't expecting as a grown adult to see my parents come on to congratulate me for my new job.
And I just kept smiling out of nerves. I still remember walking out of the doors, those Larry doors that we used to have. Joe Hildebrand turning to me and going, oh, well, can't back out now. And here we are, nearly 8 years later.
The air conditioning in that studio was turned so cold, I thought we must be like David Letterman's set. I thought it was a good omen. Letterman went for years, so would we.
The funniest segment I've ever done, I never thought I would throw a marshmallow into Bo Ryan's mouth from probably about 30 metres away.
When I tried to milk a goat.
Jono, dressed in sausages, being chased by sausage dogs. I'm going to admit it, I did wet my pants a little bit that day. However, I was heavily pregnant.
I was reporting on Harry and Meghan's wedding. There I am, minding my own business, when all of a sudden, two drunk girls who just left the pub decided they needed to make their Australian television debut, which is how I found myself flossing on national television.
I loved our Christmas edition. I was dreading dressing up as an elf, but to see the smile and the impact that the segment had on this family was such an amazing thing.
Just the constant feeling of family that we had from day one.
During NAIDOC week this year, when I got to say the traditional names of all of the major centres for our weather, it was a really special moment.
I love my co-hosts.
I have to say, Nerelda is probably the classiest one of all of us. I have never heard her swear. Quite incredible. The rest of us, like sailors.
Generally, with a lot of them, what you see is what you get.
Okay, I didn't even know this about Tristan until a very short time ago when I accidentally took his hot lemon and ginger water instead of my morning coffee. That's what he has every morning, a hot lemon and ginger water.
Who is the better dancer? I'd say Sarah tries the hardest and Doody's the most enthusiastic. I'm going to leave it at that.
Oh. You know, you'd expect me to say Tristan with all those years of performance and training, but I'm giving it to dudes because it's all about the feel.
I think the dark horse is Sarah.
I think Tristan's obviously got the professional chops. I try very hard. But Doody, he has got the rhythm. That kid was born with it.
Please, I want to dance more. Tristan, teach me some moves, baby.
What a ride it's been.